My name is Dr. Kulkarni. I'm head of aerospace department of RIB College of Engineering. But I'm also the faculty advisor of this Ashwa Racing team. Ashwa Racing team is a team comprising of our students drawn from different disciplines, mechanical, electrical, industrial engineering production, and industrial engineering management, and computer science, and so on. So the students form a team, and so these students, this has been happening for the last more than 11-12 years. And recently in May, the students, they built a hybrid car, and they are taken for a competition to USA. And this competition, which was held in New Hampshire in near New York, and the students have done exceedingly well. So in this hybrid competition, where more than 25 plus teams have participated, there are teams from different countries, including America, Canada, South Korea, and so on. In that competition, our students did exceedingly well, and they have stood overall second, acceleration first, autocross second, and in the project management second. And this kind of performance by an Indian team probably is the first time. So because our students, because this team has been participating in various international events internal combustion engine category, but this has been a new thing because in this car they have used hybrid technology, and in hybrid technology we have both IC engine as well as a battery. So it's obvious that advantages, that there are advantages of using hybrid technology, and the students, without much, probably maybe a moral support from our side, but on their own, with their passion for, this kind of initiatives, so they have, with support from, our college and the trust which runs the institution and the sponsors, various sponsors, the students have been able to build the car and participate and do so exceedingly well in this competition. It's a matter of pride for us. I'm extremely happy about, what the students have achieved. We'll be right back.